Turning now to the latest COVID-19 numbers in the state. Just over 300 COVID-19 cases were added to the state's total in the last 24 hours. Active cases continue to increase with just over 5,100 reports statewide. Hospitalizations have decreased by 10, while ventilator use increased by 4. 5 more deaths have been reported. Looking now at recent vaccinations, just over 5,200 were administered statewide. 1,600 of them were first dose shots, while 654 were second dose shots.